Only four games in the NHL this Friday, so let's take a look at some key players to watch. Starting out, the Florida Panthers play the Minnesota Wild, and Sam Reinhart has been on a tear as of late. He has 10 goals and 12 points in just his past 8 games, and he's had at least 3 shots on goal in 12 of his past 13. Next up, the Devils play the Columbus Blue Jackets. These two teams have played each other 3 times already this season, and Dawson Mercer has 4 points across those first 3 games, so looking at him to add to that point total in this one. Wrapping up all the action, the New York Islanders face the Chicago Blackhawks in Chicago without Connor Bedard. So looking at New York in this matchup, specifically Matt Barzal to get something going. He's had at least 4 shots on goal in 3 of his past 5 games. Chicago's allowing the 4th most goals per game in the entire NHL this season. So perfect opportunity for Barzal to find the back of the net. For more content like this, remember to tune into NHL Puckline every Monday through Thursday on the NHL's YouTube channel.